Sergei Mikhas Mikhailov. Money laundering. According to Swiss court documents, the Russian mobsters had laundered $60 billion through Swiss banks. Lavish lifestyle. Mikhailov was doing well and showed it. He drove a beautiful Rolls Royce and he spent about $15,000 a month on clothing.